You know, what could be more relaxing than nice yoga? Well,
couldn't ask for better timing.
That's right.
How about go yoga? Hey, ask it, I shall receive. Go go to me.
Really? Wow, you guys were fairly quiet. Okay, there. Coco Gervini with Farm Yoga is here. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Okay, introduce the three babies. We'll get this out of the way first of all.
Well, this is Oreo, the one that you're holding.
Okay.
And Teeny and Weenie. These are the new addition to Farm Yoga.
And they're only a couple of months old, right?
Only a couple of weeks old.
Only a couple of weeks old? Oh, they're just brand new babies.
Yes, they're brand new.
Okay.
They're our brand new babies.
So, Farm Yoga. Mm-hmm. Some people are thinking, what?
What is that?
What are the benefits of Farm Yoga? I mean, when you have a little goat here that's screaming and crying and all.
Oh, so. Yeah. Well, you know, we all know the benefits of just yoga itself,
right,
which is like balance and finding your center and all that. And then what we want to do is just add to that, add farm animals. So it's like taking you out to like nature, reconnecting you with nature,
okay,
making you feel what it's like to be out there, you know, taking you out of the hustle and bustle of the city.
So instead of just being in a yoga studio and you're just kind of out there.
Outdoors, it's outdoors, you know, surrounded by all these farm animals. And it's just, it's an experience.
So what are some of the yoga? I saw the one picture with the woman standing like this,
uh-huh,
holding the goat. I know,
right,
goats are good for calming racehorses before,
yes,
races. And they're
and
it's people?
Absolutely, yes. So they're also known to give like calming effects, like for example, if people have anxiety,
mm-hmm,
that's something that they help out too. Or, you know, also people like with PTSD, and just holding the animal is so very therapeutic.
PTSD.
Yes, sir.
Not having to deal with people basically, and just having this, and that can just kind of.
Just a calming experience,
a
yes.
Okay. What are some of the yoga moves that I can do?
Okay,
with
why don't we have you sit down,
okay,
get on all fours.
Okay.
We can hold you up.
Hold my goat.
All right. And so this exercise, this yoga pose is really for balance.
Why do I feel like I'm back in college all of a sudden?
So, we're working on your balance right there.
Okay, my balance.
Right?
There we go.
On all fours.
Right.
And then at the same time.
And the goat is on my back.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Stay up there. Hop back up
and
there.
And so, what we're trying to do,
yes,
right there is balance yourself, balance the goat on top of you.
Right.
Don't move.
I'm not. Oh, hop.
There
come
you
back
go.
Up here, come here.
You know
here.
What, Mike? And goats is not the only animal that is therapeutic. There's
we
also chickens.
A therapeutic chicken. Okay.
Yes.
So here we go. Okay. What's his name?
So this is Snow White.
Snow White. Okay. So does he get on my back too?
She can get on your back too, Mike.
Okay.
And we're also been using our chickens. We take them sometimes. Well, I'm a physical therapist assistant.
Okay.
So shout out to all my friends over there at Inspiration Hills. But anyways, and we take them to nursing homes also.
Okay.
Just to just promote wellness and take them to the, you know, older folks.
Okay.
And they, you know, it's very therapeutic for them just to
speaking
hold them.
Speaking of chickens, you have a Farm Yoga 5K chicken run or walk coming up this Saturday in Castroville. Starts
that
at 8 o'clock, followed by a 10 a.m. Farm Yoga class. And for more information on that, head over to SALive.com and click on the As Seen on SA Live tab. I found my chakra right now with the chicken on my back.
You can add your
okay, there we go. Thank you very much, Coco.